Separated in this way, New Guinea's animals have become truly bizarre. The male 12-wired bird of paradise is the only bird in the world that has tail ornaments like this, used to tickle the face of a prospective mate. From one crow-like ancestor, birds of paradise have evolved into 40 different kinds. Every corner of this island has its own version. Meet the black sicklebill of New Guinea's highlands. Able to morph into some very unbird-like shapes. Each male bird of paradise has a unique display for attracting mates. And none is more extraordinary than the one that takes place on this stage. For the owner, a Western Parotia, there's work to be done first. Every morning, he clears his court of the night's fallen debris. It's a vital chore if he wants to attract a mate. Females only visit the tidiest courts. So one rogue leaf might ruin his chances. His obsessive housework pays off, and a female drops in for a closer look. Now is his chance to really impress, but it won't be easy. Females are very fussy, and she'll expect his carefully choreographed routine to be faultless. He opens with a bow. Next, his blue eye must flash yellow. So far, so good. He has all the moves. Fancy footwork. The whirling dervish. The head plume shuffle with spin. Her erect head feathers and quivering wings are a very encouraging sign. His sidestep and head bob look good from any angle. But his crowning glory can only be appreciated from her perspective. Wait for it. There it is, a flash of his iridescent throat patch. Her excitement grows. His performance has been a triumph. And he wins her approval.